Alright, let's go talk to the beards. Why does the map look so weird? Okay, that's better. Alright, so this is gonna be a long, painful journey. I should probably head down. Who's that?
Hey, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. You've never had a taste of sweet hunting brew? Its sweetness is like a fair maiden. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me? Cheers, my friend.
I'm good.
Fame and fortune.
I mean, all it is taking a drink. Like, I really care about that. Now where am I? Alright, looks like we're heading into some mountains. Ooh, creepy. I'll head over there next time. If it comes up. Maybe not. What a weird fellow. I hear a lot of wolves. That's never a good sign, is it? Even though they're chasing me! Fox, help me. Are you pushing me off the edge? Same thing happened with the squirrel. The squirrel was trying to push me into the road. True story. And if you think I'm making it up, trust me, I'm not. This is so boring to just climb in this whole episode. Oh, it's all the way up there. I could probably cross the river. Yeah, I can cross the river. Just gotta make it. I'm sorry, horse. I probably broke thy legs. Whoa, what the? smiling. This isn't even the right area.
Your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make a climb to High Rothgar. The path isn't safe.
What?
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed.
Seven thousand steps? Are you kidding me? Leave my horse alone. They always... Oh my god. Bethesda always has these little parts in the game where you just have to climb up really high. Who are you?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Screw the horse. Crap. Alright, I gotta give up. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.